Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Houssem Aouar in midfield. And Memphis Depay is the main striker. And this is how the opposition will line up.
Rafael Varane starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence.
And they've gone with two up front today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Here we are at the start of the match. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target. And Mariano! Really gone to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
On the attack here, Lucas Vazquez trying to pick out someone in the centre. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, as a goalkeeper, when you get something on it, you're always going to be disappointed if it still goes in the net, and that keeper is a bit despondent.
Have another peek at that goal.
Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and they're also losing this match.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now he wants to take them on. Room for the cross. Clipped up towards the back post. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Defender has to be quick. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Attacking now. Tried the back heel. The kind of space Lucas Vazquez can exploit now. Chance to cross. Up for grabs here. He's won it back, easily. Oh, chance! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Corner's taken.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. In quickly. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
And it will be their throw.
And now the shot off the post.
Good interception. Good defending. No problem in the end. That's gone out for a throw-in. Now the possibility for a cross.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Thiago Silva.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Given away by Kingsley Coman. Now, can he take them on? Sent into the centre by Lucas Vázquez. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle.
Routine for the keeper. Saar.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Restarting at 2-0. Angel Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Now there is some space in the wide area.
It in low this time. And it's a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, they just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well-deserving of this hat-trick.
Let's see the replay now.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground, on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. The referee has awarded this free kick. Sharply done to restart it here. Will be a throw. Terrific tackle. Coman. Mendy. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Lucas Vázquez. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
This does look promising.
Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Another angle on it here.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. On the attack here. Opportunity to cross it now.
To chop back.
Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
Angel Di Maria. Awa. Here's Depay. Depay in quickly. In he goes for the challenge. The kind of space Lucas Vazquez can exploit now.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Corner played in.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
He's gone in very fairly. Half time here, and who would believe this scoreline? Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, he's been magnificent so far, and the keeper quite rightly has demanded why he hasn't been closing down. Already, he's got himself some goals.
On the attack here,
Lucas Vazquez.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right.
Come to the frame of the goal. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Now there is some space in the wide area.
And it's a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
D- Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
The kind of space Lucas Vazquez can exploit now. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Could make a chance with this tackle. Needs to say, cool. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it. This contest is over, done and dusted. But the post-mortem will be a long and arduous one. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Pogba. Kenny Tete. Angel Di Maria. Cut out the pass. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Can really get at the opposition here. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Tries the shot here. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Swung in from the corner. Proper defending under some pressure. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Banega. Goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
He's put in the corner. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He can cut it back now. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Cleared away by the defender. Mendy. Pogba. Valverde. Promising forward play from them again. He's cut it out. He doesn't want to lose it here. It's a bit lazy in possession. Eva Banega. Valverde. This referee's got through everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. This could be it.
Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
Now Memphis Depay.
And it's Pogba.
The back heel doesn't come off. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well. He's not slow, this lad, and he can afford to wait a bit longer. He'll beat that defender in a sprint.
Rafael Varane. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Excellent interception. Pogba. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. They're looking good when they attack. Oh, he's through.
Oh, with just the keeper to beat, he went for power. But he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when maybe a bit of subtlety would have served him better.
He's a good player, isn't he, this boy? He's coming off now, Alan, but he's controlled the midfield.
He has. He's dictated it with his passing, the tempo of his passing. He's got his team on the front foot.
Luis Alberto. Eva Banega.
Di Maria. Great chance. Oh, it's in there.
It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Awar. Couldn't keep it. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Can finish it off!
The pressure has told. And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it. His team haven't been at it, and look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. On the attack here.
Lucas Vazquez. Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum...
He could take them on here. Opportunity here! And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
end, just diverted it away.
Pogba. Here's Depay. Intercepted well.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
On the attack here, Lucas Vazquez. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right.
Goal! Off the post and in! Now there is some space in the wide area. And it's a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Could make a chance with this tackle. Needs to say cool. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does.
Eva Banega. Di Maria. Great chance. Oh, it's in there. Pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do...